sun in the daytime. She get the perfume in the dark, and she come out in the nighttime with a honeysuckle. She was made in heaven. Yeah, heaven's in. all tongues in knots. Some come out in sympathy and some come out in spots. Some do the management, some the employee. Everybody knows the same, that's very hard to say. Disgusted, now it's tools and walls. Innocence is injured, experience just tall. Everyone's standards and everyone agrees. These are classic symptoms of your monetary squeeze. IT rate, baby, say, talk about the curse. Philosophy, useless, theology, words. History boils over, there's an economic tree. Sociologists in many words. To see you here. You got smokers caught from smoking, or a strip from drinking beer. And how can you get those knees at worst? I want to man you got industrial. You won't be a prescription, he said. You're just depressed. I'm glad you came to see me. Get this off your chest. Come back and see me later. Next patient, please. Send it on the victim of industrial disease. Speakers corner sucks. They got a free speech and a tourist. The police in the trucks. Too many say they're Jesus. One of them's gonna be wrong. It's a protest singer. He's singing his protest song. He said, they wanna have a war. Keep you on your knees. They wanna have a war. Keep their factory. They wanna have a war to stop buying Japanese. They wanna have a war to stop industrial disease. They're pointing out an enemy. Keep your deaf mind. Wanna sap your energy. Incarcerate your mind. And you gas, you beer, praise sweet. 2 weeks in a Spaniard, Sunday strip for teas. Meanwhile, with Jesus as our cure soon. I'd have all this Monday mornings, Friday afternoons. No one's having hunger strike, but dying by degree. Maybe even Jesus gets industrial. Across the country in New Zealand to Hello Auckland TV Land. Thank you. Everybody's singing so far away. So far I just can't see it. So far away from me. You're so far.
That's very nice, very nice.
the struggle Romeo is going to shoot some of them. Laying everyone you know with a love song hanging. He finds that sweet life. He steps out of the shade. He says, you and me, babe. Juliet says, well, 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 it's wrong. You nearly give me a heart attack. He's underneath the window, she's singing, hey, that I'm a boyfriend's back. You shouldn't come around here singing up with people like that. Anyway, what you gonna do about it? Juliet, that's what is loaded on the score. Both me, you said the dream was just the same. I dreamed your dream for you, so now your dream is real. How can you look at me as if I'm missing on the one that you'll be? When you can fall for chains of silver, you can fall for chains of gold, you can fall for pretty strangers and the promises they hold. Promise me everything. Yeah, you promised me thick and thin. Yeah. Now you just say I owe you. You know I used to have a scene with you. Juliet, when we made love, you used to cry. You said I love you like the stars above. I love you till I die. And there's a place for us. Realize it was just that the time was wrong. Juliet. Now don't do the talk, no, like they talk on the TV. I can't do a love song like the way it's meant to be. Can do everything, but I'll do anything for you. I can't do anything except be in love with you. And all I do is miss you, where you used to be. All I do is keep the beat, rock and roll company. And all I do is kiss you to the bars of a run. Under the stars with you, babe. Anytime, Juliet. When we made love, you used to cry. You said I love you like the stars above. You said I love you till I die. And there's a place for you know the movie song. So when you're gonna realize it was just at the time. that street light. Oh, he steps out on the shade. He says, look, you and me, babe, how about it?
Mystery to me. The game commences.
as expenses. Confidential information. It's in a diary. This is my investigation. It's not a public inquiry. I'm checking out the report. I'm digging up the dirt. Now you get to meet all sorts. And this is the way the world goes. Treachery and treason. There's always an excuse for it. And when I find a reason, I can't get used to it. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
baby. See this world and maybe say, some people can be bad. The things they do, the things they say. But baby, I'll chase away those bitter tears, chase away those restless fears that turn your blue skies into gray. After pain, there should be sunshine after rain. These things have always been the same. So why worry now? Why worry now? Turn to you. You make sense of what I do. And I know it isn't hard to say. But baby, in this old world seems mean and cruel, your love comes shining red and gold. All the rest is by the way. So why worry? There should be laughter after pain. There should be sunshine after rain. These things have always been the same. So why? Thank you.
Jack's gonna take a picture of you. Hey, Jackie. Jack. Yeah, man. Yeah. Francis Ford Sonny. Nice to see the fans, nice to see a few tourists too. Gonna introduce you to the Dire Straits rock and roll band. On the bass guitar we have Mr. John Hillsley. Going through his film noir period on guitar, Mr. Jack Sonny. Drum saxophone, Mr. Chris White. Sporting the new surfing look on keyboards, Guy Fletcher. On drums we have what makes up part of the Welsh contingent, Mr. Terry William. Keyboards, Alan Clark. Oh, Jack, you need a nice... Where are you? Where's he? Where? Oh, there he is. Pose it, man, pose it, yeah. Yeah. We'll be right back. Good in that sounds, James. I just broke a nail doing that little dance with you, man. You know that?
You got some clippers?
Excuse me, Antoine! Antoine, some clippers, please.
I'm just gonna bite as I go, if you know what I mean.
Such an animal!
Right?
Such an animal!
I know, I know. See, I've only got half of it, so the best thing to do is get rid of this half. And then just do it in the raw. Alright. Get some clippers from somewhere, man. I'm all shook up.
Shaking and his knees was nothing.
the camera, yes, yes, yes. She really turned me on. What's that?
hustle, not a good idea. Not a hustle, just a make it big and walk away. City to me when we were kids. Girl, it looked so pretty to me, like it always did. Oh, like the Spanish city to me when we were
could blow him down any kind of weather. Two solid love, two solid love. You know they're gonna stay. That's the one that you rely on. The bet that you make, that's the one you got to rely on. When you point your finger, cause your plan fails. You got cheating on fingers on the back of you, yeah. Gonna live, sorry, Rob. Gonna live, sorry, Rob. Wanna give out a wanna be blown. Gonna live like a sorry.
The band are going to kill me for this, but for all you out there in television land, you haven't seen the impromptu musical efforts we've had from the band during the commercial breaks. They did one that was great, Waltzing Matilda. The only way we, in this country, when we applaud a winner of our own, is to sing Waltzing Matilda as one of our national songs. If the band would do the accompaniment, I want all of you 12,000 on behalf of Australia and New Zealand to at least join in and sing Waltzing Matilda. That's our way of thanking you.
Thank you. All right, now we've done about, I can't remember how many shows it is, about 230. This is the last one on the tour. It's been a pretty big one. In fact, I think it's been the biggest one ever. And The first people I'd just like to thank very quickly for making it that way is the band. Because I think that we did all those shows, and I don't think they ever play a bad one for me. So thanks, lads, very much. And secondly, I'd just like to thank this amazing road crew of ours who are all heroes, including the Aussies, isn't it? And it's not usual that you'll find us thanking promoters and stuff, but Gary Van Egmond is a happening gentleman, and he's done a very good job over here, and all his people, as well as our own Mr. Ed Bicknell and all of the damage management people, Paul Cummins, etc. So, finally, I just want to thank everybody here down here in Australia and everybody who's watching in New Zealand as well for making this a great time. So we'll see you down the road sometime, okay? Now you be good to one another. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.